Hey, it's Hands of Love, Miss P here. I am here with Malaki Wei from CPUT. She's one of the students that are here to sponsor and donate to our girls. So they had a project that they had to do for an assignment. We're so excited to have them here today. So they're all in radiography, right? But they have different fields. We're learning today, right? So please school me, what is it that you're studying so that our girls can get to know this field and perhaps, you know, one of them would want to pursue it. Can you just give us more details about that?
Okay, so I'm doing radiation therapy. It's basically the treatment of cancer. So yeah, that's just it. So we take images, we localize cancer, and then we plan the treatment, and then we deliver radiation.
Nice. Beautiful. Okay, guys, we've got people that are working on cancer here in South Africa. I'm super, super, super proud. So, how long is the course, and what is it called, and what does one need to qualify for it?
Okay, the course is 4 years. And
it's a degree, right?
It's a degree, BSc radiation therapy.
Okay.
And the requirements.
Yeah.
Oh, you just I think you need to do good on your math and science and also like English, I think. And like sciences.
Is it?
Yes.
Okay, just any word of encouragement to all the matriculants, all the grade 11s that are watching and wanting to do what you're doing. You're such an inspiration, by the way.
Okay, I would like to say don't give up, because like before I started this, I started something else. I wasn't happy, and then I'm here. It's nice. If you do it and you love it, then it's okay. You can do it. For my matriculants, you're just getting started. Like, matric is not it. You're just getting started, so you can just get excited about it and research on what you want to do. Maybe this could not be the thing that you want to do, but you can do your research so that you don't have to study something else before you can actually get what you really love doing.
Right. Yeah. So, yes. Okay, that is great, guys. You heard it yourself. If you're not happy with what you're doing, get into the stream that you need to get into so that you can enjoy it. So I'm glad that you're enjoying what you're doing. Thank you so much for being here with us today. We really, 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 really do appreciate you guys. Awesomeness.